We're going, four of us, we're going to make discussions about SCM5, about the picture. So, I just want to ask all of you guys, which picture that you choose? So, oh, we forgot, we're going to introduce ourselves first, okay? So, my name is Roshaira Muntarani, and my meeting number is S2537.
Okay, my name is Nazira Muntarani.
Hi, my name is Nora Anastasia with New Zealand. My matric number is S25316.
And you? Hi, my name is Mohd Habib Nazir bin Hasbullah. My matric number is S25298.
Alright, everyone already introduce yourself. So, we start our discussion about the picture. They have a 6 picture for STL5, right?
Yes.
Picture overall. So, can someone volunteer first? Which picture that you choose?
Let me see.
Which picture do you choose?
Don't do that face.
I like this one.
Which one?
The last picture, you and me.
You and me?
As you can see, the art is just used and just wrap the pages, and then he made the words you and me, and then that is quite hard.
Vandalism.
Why vandalism?
Because it destroyed the book. For me.
Maybe the artist want to express that life is like a book.
Why? Life is
like a book. It's full of stories and chapters and many dramas in it. If it's a novel,
okay.
If it's a dictionary, of course it's
so.
Just a story, maybe a book.
Yes. Your son, or book. Maybe your children.
Book is something that we use to record any memories or any journal. In that, each book it has its own story.
It
can be remembered, it can be used, or it can be a guide for anybody. So it's that the book tells us that the artist has its own story
in his art.
In books.
Or the way
the way he wants to
express.
Followed by the number, okay?
Alright.
It's a You can proceed.
The shape of this letter is quite interesting. Usually, the letter is straight line, right? In this painting, the artist maybe want to spell.
Yeah, I chose a second. not showing at his attitude. So we don't know how the personality. But if we ask them to
give their opinion
or ideal presentation, he may give a more bigger than person that has.
Always like to interrupt.
Even right now, we come
out of topic already.
Okay.